Welcome back, you're watching the Dennis Tolson channel. And in this video, what we're going to do is we're going to rerun the Gauntlet versus Stockfish 8, this time with the ID 451 through 465 with a slight tweak to the time control. This time we're giving both engines 300 milliseconds per move increment. Next, we have upgraded the LC02 version 180701, which has some tweaks to it, mainly time control handling tweaks. And also, before I kick this off, I want to show you my settings for the UCI for all matches and all engines. This is like the common settings. I want to show you that Stockfish will be getting 8192 megabytes of hash, and here's where I set the number of threads. This triggers the UCI threads command to be sent to the engine after it started up. Okay. So let's go back to the tournament. Okay. Stockfish will be playing from the bottom in every game. So don't get confused about the colors, because that's the way this is set up. The Gauntlet tier will always play from the bottom, and that's because I have this auto rotate board and gauntlet set up. Okay, so let's kick this off and see if we can get a Stockfish 8 fillet going. Able to configure my six-man system table base with Leela, but it would be very helpful if I could. That completes the first round, and now we're going to add a couple more rounds. We're going to do four rounds all together. Thank you. that was just plain astounding. We really are surprised because Stockfish only won two games. And I think in the next my next attempt at matching these guys up, I'll reduce the time, the main time, to like 1 second and see what happens. Clearly, Stockfish 8 can't handle Leela at this time control. So it's very, very fun to watch. Thank you for watching my video. And don't forget to subscribe. That's very important. Bye now.